lectures, and this fourth semester is making us to think, to hunt and to search. This is a research seminar. Research should be need-based research, also quantitative and qualitative analysis, both are equally important. All these topics we have covered. No doubt this seminar has given us a guideline to complete fourth semester project and finally to complete 2-year course. But on behalf of all of you, I am giving commitment to our teachers that we all will never ever leave this train guided by Enriching. And all these sessions to understand process of research will be the most important step towards our journey forward for the PhD research. Dr. Shubhda ma'am, Dr. Radhakrishnan sir, Dr. Priya madam, Dr. Seema Purohit madam, and Dr. Parker sir. I would not only like to say thanks to all of you on behalf of all my friends, but we will be more happy and grateful to be in your Guru Runa, that is to be in your shadow always. I think let's have a pause here and all we all together will recite a shloka with the closing of our eyes. Let us.
All the students should take 2 minutes break and come back. I will give you some instructions about the Delhi trip.